shot. Touchdown!
Now throws the post. Touchdown, Kentucky!
He has become one of the most exciting players in college football. Today, the SEC's top gun is cocked, loaded, and ready to send South Carolina back to the drawing board. Seven defensive backs for Wally Burnham's defense today. That quick hit taken in the east. And the underneath pass works. Out for a first down to the 36.
He just is an all-around quarterback. Great touch.
On second and 10. Gets it out to from the 39 of South Carolina. Couch swings it out for a wide open Derek Homer. And he's very close to another first down. Yes. Quick out to White again. And another missed tackle. Freeman. Ball at the 12, first down. There's the quick hit.
I promise you they lead the nation in that because there's no team that is better than the red zone.
White, nice juke inside the 10 to near the 6-yard line. But it's first and goal, Kentucky. Such are the mistakes made by a team that's been reeling. And there's White for the touchdown.
Teams that are reeling. Oh.
Well, it just compounds all the pressure that you have.
Courtney Levitt to punt it away. Craig Yeast backs up to his 15. Got a lot of speed. And you're about to see it. How about all the way for a touchdown?
Make a stop, get the ball back to their offense so they can get a little bit, just kind of catch their breath.
That quick slip screen out to Coleman. This time, South Carolina there for it. Now, here's the ball at the 23. White comes up with it again. Beyond the 35 to the 37-yard couch. With the ball at the 25-yard line, sending Coleman in motion. Quick out pattern to Anthony Wright.
Now, said or put in his references, and they were all just very complimentary on him, so I thought, well,
tough to do in football when you've got 85 scholarships. Quick out, Coleman hammered, and give credit to Wally Burnham reading that key in Kentucky's offense. Coleman is open. Not a South Carolina defender within 10 yards. One player did Derek Homer. There's the flip screen again. Nicholson cuts inside this time. South Carolina. Couch. Out of the pocket. Very resourceful.
Oh, I don't think he was off.
No, I don't either.
Couch with time. Caught by Coleman. And another Kentucky first down.
Yeah, he's done remarkably well today, especially compared to last week.
Couch is passed. Boy, what a marvelous pass. Caught by Yeast. Touchdown, Kentucky.
Himself a lawyer and a color analyst for the South Carolina Gamecocks radio network.
Pump fake by Couch. Pass is caught by Yeast, and he's spun down at the 43 with no time.
That's finally count.
Glenn tight end look. Couch in trouble, dumps it to Darren Clark, the tight end, and he's
the leader of this offense.
On second and 9, the slip screen. He's to play it his way.
Really does.
You're going to have to make adjustments because of how money's offense. That pass thrown right in front of Shane Burnham.
South Carolina's got 7 men in the box. They're coming after him.
Couch right over the middle. A little quick slant.
They make unbelievable catches, and it's right now, it's couch time.
Over the middle. Lawrence is back out there, number 25. Quick out. Homer right down the sideline. Very close to a first down. 5 wideouts for Couch. Yeast. What a move past Sullivan. First down, Kentucky.
Couch keeps you pretty busy.
Yes, he does. Play fake. That's Coleman. Here comes the blitz. Couch reads it. Has an open receiver. First down and goal.
The last 5-6 minutes better than Tim Couch.
Over the middle, Mickelson. He nearly broke that one. Couch dumps it to White. Anthony White looking
41, maybe.
And just the throws, the different types of throws.
Quick out. Slip screen up to the 25-yard line. Second and short yardage. Looking for Mickelson, he's got him. That's a